Whoever this Green Goblin is, he seems to be working for Oscorp. Murder and corporate sabotage. Harry would be devastated if he found out his dad was involved. I have to get to the bottom of this, and that means an unannounced visit to Oscorp.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man!
Well, well, well. What a tangled web we weave. It seems I have a date tonight.
Breaking and entering isn't usually my thing, but I don't have a choice right now. Alright, Spidey. You made it this far. So now what? If any of these guards manage to raise an alarm, I'm out of luck. I can't let them see me. Now let's see. Harry told me a bit about Oscorp's security measures. Getting through that big blast door is gonna be a real trick. It requires a special code to open it. Harry said that no one person has the whole code. Hopefully I can find the pieces on some of the computers around here. Well, I better get started.
Man, this is the last time I'm covering for Jamie. Dark in here.
This is only 1/5 of the total passcode. I'll need to find 4 more pieces.
This is the last time I'm covering for Jamie. I wonder what's for dinner tonight.
Sorry, pal, but I can't let anyone spot me just yet. Two down, 3 more to go. That's 3. I'm more than halfway there.
Can't wait to get home. Ugh.
Just need one more. Can't get caught now.
Man, it's cold in here.
Okay. Now I should be able to get that blast door open. Let's see if I can figure this out. Got it!